Hi there, my name is Cronenberg and welcome to my channel. This is The Detail, an adventure point-and-click 2D game. The developer and publisher is Rival Games Ltd. Came out in 2014, it's got mostly positive reviews, and it's currently for £2.09 on Steam. Single player, trading cards, achievements, English, XP all the way up to 10. It's a crime noir adventure in a modern American city. It's a city where cases matter, clearance rates matter, and on a good day even justice matters. So basically nothing like your normal city, because obviously the police do not that much. Unless of course you're a copy listening to this, in which case you do an awesome job. The weird thing is, this is episode 1. I thought when I bought the game it was The Detail. Turns out that episode 1 is £2.09. Episode 2 and 3 is £2.09 each. They're the DLCs, apparently. So this is only episode 1, because I don't have 2 and 3. So we'll see how this one goes. If this one turns out to be not what I like, then I'll just have episode 1. And if it turns out to be something I like, then I'll buy the other two. You can hear the dog's assigned to having a scratching session upstairs. All I can hear is the thunder through the floorboards. So in the options, there it is. I left everything as it is, and I did turn the volume down. It was up about here, but I dropped it down to about 20. There we go. So it's a noir game. I don't know what this default is, but let's go for it. Here we go. Actually, what time is it? Right, okay. Oh, sorry, I've got this little... I just click anywhere? Okay. Kicking door. I was under a kick. Thank you. Blind. Is that a word? First time. Oh, I'm not auto forwarding the speed, I just want it to be. Good cop, bad cop. Pointy arrows stand for mutually exclusive choices. God. Oh god, it's like achievement. Oh, hang on, there's a... What do I do with this? What the... I'm supposed to do this little hand. Do here? I'm holding it down and trying to drag and drop and stuff, but oh, it's the arrow keys. Sorry about that. Do I use the arrow keys for the... What's it supposed to do now? Oh, there we go. Why? Very good. Good graphics, I like this. I haven't played anything like this for, well, I don't think I've ever played anything like this. Ring, ring, ring. Oh, right, I see, it's just fun. Where's the body? I can't see it. Is it? Oh, it's over there under the underpass. Okay. Ah, we've got all sorts of stuff now. This is alright. So let's talk to... Let's go and have a look at the body here. Sweet, let's get them. Oh, that'll help my back, won't it? Who's that? After the drugs. How do I get out of here? Oh, right, so it's the X. So we've done number four. Let's have a look at number one. It's a nice looking gun, isn't it? Ugh. The old famous, it was suicide routine. So that's that, was two. Pretty sure you can. Two shells were found the same as the number of bullet wounds. Yeah, he obviously suicides because there's two shots. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. It's a GSR. Obviously struggling with somebody, I think, and then he... Oh, sorry, I've already looked at this, haven't I? Let's go speak to Mike Graves. That's always good fun, isn't it? Okay, how do we get out of here? Okay, so that's that. Graffiti. Ah, I see, we can see who's tagging, so we can look at the local hoodlums. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, hello. Well, yes, maybe get some sort of a... Oh, I don't know, tent? Maybe, to help preserve the footprints? Is that it? Hang on a second, I'm gonna... Oh no. No comment. Let's go and speak to Nadia. Ah, the cops. Fess. Ah, oh, well, they're always going to be there, aren't they? So, I was just seeing if I can have a... If I can... I'm moving over here for some bizarre reason, but there's not where... Do I have a... I'm pressing tab. Oh, that's tab. Right, so tab tells me what I can click on. Okay. It would be nice if you kind of knew this when you play the game. So let's press tab again. Ooh, there's something new. Well, maybe he was dragged out there and... Went wrong. What the hell are you supposed to... Is there any other keys I can use? WSAND, by the looks of it. You don't need to point and click. You can do that. Well, number keys don't do anything. Nor do the hour. Oh, the hour keys do the same. Oops. But that's it. I can't go anywhere else. Let's go back to the body then. Her leg's been torn by dogs. What's this here? Oh no. And there's definitely nothing else in this briefcase, because I can come back to this a couple of times. There must be another thing there, isn't there? Oh, there we go. One there, right, sorry about that. That. There's nothing else. Hang on then. Let me try that now that I know that that's what you do. No, there's nothing else there, is there? But there is, because it keeps going there. Let me have a look at that a minute. What am I supposed to do now? Yeah, I know that. I can't speak to him, can I? Done that. Look at the options. What's this board? Civilians. Suspects. I said law enforcement. So let me have a look. Can I click on these people? Wall climbing. Oh, hang on a sec. Let me go back up. Okay. Nadia. That's it. Okay. Is there? But I can't speak to anybody. Hang on. Oh, wait a minute. I've just right clicked. So what's this thing here? I wonder if that means I can speak to him. For God's sake. Oh, okay. Yeah. I haven't seen Death Wish in years. Okay, yeah. Oh, the dog's up. I'm going to have to go and get him out, otherwise I'll wake everybody up. Be right back, one sec. What the hell came up there? Sorry about that. Basically, I could hear movement upstairs, but open the door and no movement then. So it's obviously gone back to sleep. Using my other things so I don't keep clicking all the time. The bricks? Oh, the feet, the ground, the